Hey Wendy, it's James over in Accounts Payable. I've got the California ASCD invoice that just recently got approved. Okay, so it was for $11,830, and when you look at the rate, it was they were charging $130 per person, I guess. It's not really a big deal, but the contract actually states that their rate is $155. So, I mean, like I say, I'm gonna go ahead and process this, but I wanted to let you guys know because in case they come back and they say, oh, you know what, we undercharged. Unless there's something that I'm just not seeing in the contract, they actually were. You know, the contracted rate is $155. So, right. Yeah, exactly. I mean, I'm not going to, you know, look at gift tour. You know, it would be one thing if it was the other way around. But when it's less money, I just like to kind of bring it to your attention. Yeah, in theory, they could come back and they say, oh, you know what, we got the rate wrong. It should be another $25. We could pay, you know, we could pay the difference on that, assuming you guys approved it and everything. But, okay, no problem. Bye. Okay.
Last week, a process payment for this.
Okay.
And I need to say,
sure,
I need to do an AJ if it's done already.
I remember if that was when it got paid or if we had a problem with that one.
Okay. What kind of public health?
hasn't been processed yet. It is, it is in, it's with Carlos for processing.
Okay, so would you know if it's processed? Would you?
It's not processed.
I know, but what I'm saying is, when it's done, can I have a copy of the, or I want to see, because so I can process the agent.
Okay. Ask Carlos to put a note that you need a copy of the invoice.
Carlos, when, is, what cube is he in?
Carlos, he is.
What's his last name?
Barreto.
Barreto?
Yeah, so not this line, but the next line, he's in the middle.
Okay. Mm-hmm.